Hello, in this tutorial, we look at points of interest that are making taxi booking so flexible and adaptable to any business model. With points of interest, you can run traditional taxi business where price is calculated by distance or set up fixed fares between two destinations. Also, you can set points of interest as stops for your shuttle bus coach business. First, go to the POI Categories section at the back end and create your point of interest categories. When creating a category, you can upload an icon for POI drop-down at the front end. For example, a small airplane may indicate that this is an airport. To create points of interest, go to the back end and click on the points of interest icon. Click on New and you will see the POI edit screen. Title will be the actual name of the POI shown at the front end. As you start typing the title, pick a suggestion from the drop-down. This will add the coordinates needed for the system to work. You can shorten the title after that, but don't remove the coordinates. Select the POI category. Select the language that this POI will be assigned to. Leave all if you want to use it for all of your languages. Additional charge label. In some cases, you need to charge parking fee, for example. This label will be shown in the price breakdown, in the confirmation email and PDF received. Price. This is the price for the additional charge. This flat fee will be added to the total. Show on pickup will assign POI to pickup drop-downs. Show on drop-off will assign POI to drop-off drop-downs. The description that you add for points of interest will be shown right under the drop-down selection at the front end. You can leave the description empty. Points of interest that are not assigned to pickup or drop-off at the back end still can be used to create special routes for fixed fare journeys.